Patient comes in with symptoms. Any guesses what this appliance is? The classic delivery of prosthesis to this patient is upper lower impression sent to the lab, first night guard run up. A night guard, essentially what it does is creates a buffer so that the stresses of occlusion are absorbed by it and not transferred to the. So what they may do is temporarily reduce the symptoms, but is it treating the problem? Is it treating the problem? It is going to reduce symptoms till a certain time. That time is nothing but your night guard perforating, which means tooth to tooth contact. Night guards perforate. Where do they perforate? Posterior. Which is where the hit and slide is occurring again and again. Okay? When a night guard is given, because the posterior teeth are in contact, all your elevated muscles are active. Because there is still clenching that is occurring, there is still bruxing that is occurring. So, there is still incoordinated muscle hyperfunction in the elevators. What about this muscle? Is it relaxed? It is also not relaxed, which means a night guard is actually bruised. And when I say night guard, I am talking about specifically a soft material. Don't take me wrong when I say night guard. Night guard could also be in a hard acrylic splint, which, provided certain aspects are catered to, could solve the patient